I really enjoyed like blood vessels and the heart. So this job was perfect. I got to work with patients, but also use the science that I enjoyed from my course and combine it. So mine was probably quite short compared to some people. I went on to do biomedical science at university. Really enjoyed doing like the physiological side. So started straight after university, I got on to do the scientific training program. Where I did a master's in vascular clinical science alongside that, and then I qualified last summer, so then got a job at Manchester Royal. Got my undergraduate degree, I've got my master's, so now I'm now registered, what they call the HCPC, as a clinical scientist. I think the main thing has been able to work with people, and everyone's so different and everyone's got different personalities, so that's really good to be able to work with them and be able to help them.